In a little village, not many miles away, there lived a rich, an aged man. His hair was turning gray. He had three sons, the only ones, but Jack and Tom were sly. Ted was honest as could be, and would not tell a lie. They did their best to ruin Ted before the old man's eyes. Soon their poison began to work, and Ted was much despised. One night the old man said, "Be gone, you're heartless to the core." These are the words that young man said as he stood beside the door. "Don't be angry with me, Dad. Please don't turn me from your door. I know I've been wayward, but I won't be anymore. Give me just another chance and put me to the test. You'll find the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest." Year after year passed slowly on, and the rich man has grown old. He called together Jack and Tom, and he gave them all his gold. Said, "I only need a little room right by your fireside." One night, Jack, returning home, he brought with him a bride. Wife began to hate their father more and more each day. One night he heard the three declare that he was in their way. They then agreed to send him to a workhouse that was near. Then like a flash, the black sheep's words came ringing in his ear. "Don't be angry with me, Dad. Please don't turn me from your door. I know that I've been wayward, but I won't be anymore. Give me just another chance and put me to the test. You'll find the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest." A carriage pulled up to the door. It was the workhouse man. The lads then turned unto their dad, and they said, "This is your man." Just then the man, the form appeared, and pushing through the crowd, "Stand back, you brutes," the stranger cried, "this will not be allowed. You took this old man's property and all that he had saved. You even sold his little plot containing mother's grave. I am his son, but not your kin, from this till judgment day. The old man clasped the young man's hands, and the crowd all heard him say, "Oh, don't be angry with me, son, though I turned you from my door. I know that I was foolish, I repented o'er and o'er. I should have given my gold to you, for you have stood the test. I have found the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest. Yes, I found the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest.